Entertainment news now. The Philippine showbiz industry is mourning the death of music icon Silvio Latorre, who passed away at 89 years old. Mario Dumawa gives us a glimpse of the colorful life of the Queen of Kundiman.
Silvio Latorre, veteran actress and beloved Queen of Kundiman or traditional Filipino love songs, has passed on, leaving behind a rich legacy in Philippine music and recording, as well as unforgettable appearances in movie and television in the last 7 decades. Her granddaughter, singer-actress Ana Maria Perez de Tagle, announced her passing on social media. She was 89. She was with family at the time of her passing Thursday morning in Southern California. Balik Samahan, the Manila-based organization of veteran artists, also mourns the death of Latorre. The group's leader, Pempe Rodrigo, told ABS-CBN News it was deeply painful, citing the deaths this year of their colleagues Susan Roses, Gloria Sevilla, and other members of the group. Best known for her crystal rendition of Manuel Velez and Levi Celeros sa Kabukiran, Torres started as a child singer on film in Ang Maestra in 1941 and went on to become an actress in several comedies in the 1950s. Torre also recorded hundreds of Kundiman. And Pinoy novelty songs including Waray Waray, Mutya ng Pasig, No Money No Honey, Alembong, Salibis ng Nayon, Kalesa, Pexman, No Touch Filipino Custom, and others. She also became a household name in the 1960s. In the long-running ABS-CBN early evening variety show, Oras ng Ligaya, as well as other TV programs. She continued acting on TV and film until the 1990s.
I want a disco!
Like Palibhasa Lalaki, Jack and Jill, Beauty Si Mister, Beauty Si Mrs., and others. Torre continued her singing career when she and her family migrated to the United States, constantly advocating for the preservation and promotion of Philippine music. Her granddaughter, theater musical artist Ana Maria Perez de Tagle, joined her in many stage appearances for Filipino-American communities.
My grandma said that, you know, if she ever, when she leaves this earth, that she hopes that I continue her legacy, and that's what I plan to do. Not many people sing the Kundiman songs, especially here in America, so I plan to continue to sing her song.
Naku, natutuwa ako. Natutuwa ako. Pinag-aaralan niya yung mga Kundiman na awit ko. At least, maski wala na ako, tutuloy pa rin niya. Diba? Maririnig pa rin. Hindi mo mamatay.
The Tagle family has yet to finalize memorial services in Manila and California for Silvio. As tributes continue to pour for the Kundiman Queen, Ana Maria is grateful that her music will live on forever. Mario Dumawal, ABS-CBN News.